We have also a customer using it for specific diets. In fact, we have a very high protein content for high protein diets.
And which product is it used most at this time? And which kind of application?
The sport foods, beverages, or shakes, powder blends. This is really the main application for high protein.
I've seen that there's a lot of research going on to apply to spaghetti. Are you working on that as well?
In pasta, we have also a bit more because it's possible to use more than 50% of the citrus in high protein pasta, and you have really a nice taste afterwards. Because, as I explained also, when you have high solid content in your product like in pasta, the taste is really reduced and really nice. So these types of pasta taste like whole wheat pasta, in fact. And you do not really taste